our second light heavyweight fight of the evening. In the Omaha track red corner, when he's not fighting flames, he's pounding faces. Weighing in at 179 pounds and standing 5'10", the badass of Bellevue Fire, Anthony Gibilisco! And in the Shield's blue corner, criminals cower when he patrols majestic Millard neighborhoods. He stands at 5'10" and weighed in at 179 pounds. Don't mess with the Southwest Precinct's best, Humberto Herrera!
Everything above here is good. Everything above here is good. Just touch gloves. This will be the only time you touch gloves. Back to the corner, wait for the bell.
Gotta get dip. 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 Gotta get dip.
We'd like to thank our red corner sponsor, Omaha Track. Omaha Track has been providing quality, reliable service to the railroad industry since 1983 and is the leading railroad material supply company and services contractor in North America.
Something new. Stop, drop, shut them down, open up shop. Oh, no, that's how
we'd like to thank Dowd Howard Corrigan LLC for their silver sponsorship. Dowd, Howard, and Corrigan has a proven record of success obtaining results for injury victims in Nebraska and Iowa. Our light heavyweight winner by referee stopped contest, out of the red corner, Anthony Gibilisco!